blessed.
We've worked on it, you know, there were some areas, there was actually a blessing in the sky, I think, at Gammon and Saracens. You know, we definitely learned and took a lot from that game. We had a good week's preparation. It will be a huge battle. It will be a battle that will give you field position from penalties and, you know, either start building the pressure on the scoreboard, you know. So we need to be accurate there, and we knew from last year's performance, you know, there's no worries. So we'll get that rhythm and that confidence from that first scrum till the last one. You know, I think every scrum will be a new contest, and we'll stay in it, that I can guarantee you.